Air transport breaks new ground with the first shipment of purebred cattle from Canada to Cuba. Larger shipments will soon be exported to other Latin American countries anxious to improve their herds. In the meantime, these aristocrats revel in something mere humans can't get, a priority passage by air.